In this illustration, we'll discuss about water flowing out from a tube. We are given that the figure shows a big water tank having connected with a narrow tube of length L and internal radius R. Here we are given that water flows out from tube at a rate of Q meter cube per second. And we are required to find the torque on tube due to the reaction forces because of ejection of water about the point O, where tube is connected to the tank. Here in solution, first we can calculate if water flows out at a speed V, then volume flow rate is given as, we can write the value of Q is equals to V multiplied by cross sectional area, that is pi r square, of the opening through which the liquid is coming out. And this gives us the flow velocity V as Q by pi r square. And if we have got the flow velocity V, area we are already having, so we can write due to ejection of liquid, the reaction force on vessel in opposite direction is this force of reaction. We know it is given as rho a v square. This we already studied in concept videos, and we have calculated it by using the rate at which momentum is coming out and the same force will be exerted on the tube in opposite direction. So as we have got the value of force, we can now calculate the torque of this force about point O is, as the reaction force is opposite to the direction of ejection, it will act in upward direction. So the torque we can write as F multiplied by L, and if we substitute the value, force is rho, area of cross section as pi r square multiplied by V square, we can substitute as Q by pi r square whole square multiplied by L. So this torque finally we are getting is Q square rho L divided by pi r square, that is the result of this problem.